I think the other one that hugely affected me was playing Helen Reddy in Iron Woman. Seeing how hard she had to fight to become the kind of artist she wanted to be. I still find acting really scary. I think it's probably because I'm scared of it that I love it.
Can you describe how you went from Gravity and Other Miss Circus Troupe to your first acting role at 16?
The film 52 Tuesdays got into a festival called Sundance.
Did some of these roles inspire you to tap into your storytelling ability and branch into writing directing?
I'm amazed by this already.
Have all the challenges that you have faced thus far in following your dreams been worthwhile?
Absolutely. I think they've been sometimes more important than the successes.